Now, Michael Kuhne from Germany, he's doing the back 3 1/2 somersault tuck, 3.3 degree of difficulty.
So far, that'll help him tremendously. Again, that's one of the dives that coach and judge Hobie Billingsley talked to us about. The jump off the platform, the direction is so good. This is a very gymnastic move, and lots of divers practice those back somersaults on the ground on gym mats in order to perfect this takeoff. His feet are flat in the tuck. That'll be a slight deduction. Look at how nicely he goes in the water. How vertically. His feet just starting to over rotate, but a beautiful dive.
And those flat feet probably cost him at least a half a point from the Swedish and Norway judge, but he does net 8.